Hello, my name is Kirtley Freckleton, and I wanted to interview the amazing Laura Tripp because she has had a crazy lifestyle change, health journey change. And so, Laura, give us just a quick preview of how you've gotten healthier. How much weight you've lost? What's that look like for you?
So I've lost 86 pounds, I didn't get on the scale this morning. And I've got about six more to go before I reach my ultimate goal. So
that's amazing. Well, how long ago did you start your journey?
It was February of 2019.
That's amazing. That's incredible. So let's get into how life was like before you have gotten so much healthier. I would love to hear a little bit about that.
Well, I was tired all of the time. I had no energy. I used to schedule my day around my naps. So if I couldn't do it before 1 o'clock in the afternoon when my nap time was, I didn't want to do it. My kids would go on trips without me. They got to where they stopped asking, Mom, do you want to go? Do you want to go? And I would always tell them no. And so they stopped asking. They just started telling me, Mom, we're going hiking. Mom, we're going to the park. Mom, we're going on a bike ride. I no longer got invited. Mm-hmm. Because I always told them no. I was pre-diabetic, I was pre-cancerous, and I had migraines all the time, probably a severe one every 2 to 3 weeks.
Wow.
And I don't know why I allowed myself to be like that. I didn't realize that that wasn't normal. I thought all moms are tired. All moms have migraines. All moms are grumpy. This is normal. And what I didn't realize, it's not normal.
That's beautiful. That's such a good message. So tell me, what's your reality now that you're healthier? How have things changed?
So now I get up in the morning. I'm ready to go. I have energy all day. The kids actually ask, Mom, do you want to go on a bike ride? Can we go on a bike ride? Can we go on a hike this afternoon? And I'm actually planning a hike. Well, I'm hoping to plan a hike with Omer to Diamond Lake. He's taken so many people there. I've never been. And so I'm hoping we can do a backpacking trip with Omer. I don't have migraines anymore. I don't plan my day around my naps, and it's just great.
That's crazy. It's crazy how much you've changed. You probably never would have imagined that that was possible because you were just stuck in that rut. And I love hearing that you missed out so much on your kids' memories, but now you are in the memories with them and just experiencing life so much more fully. Yes. So what just in concluding, what is a message you would like to share with people who might feel stuck or like hopeless?
My concluding thought is it is not normal to be tired all day. It is not normal to hurt when you do things, and it is not normal to feel icky and miserable. It's not normal, and there's a way to change.
Wow, that's powerful. And you are the living proof of that. So thank you so much for sharing part of your story with us today, Laura. And I look forward to you sharing more in depth about memories before, how life was like before and what they are now. And yeah, thanks so much for being an inspiration. Let me interview you. Have a great day. See you later.
Thanks.